A prosecutor works for the state attorney's office and will be the individual prosecuting or advocating for the state against you. So they are the individual that your attorney has to work with to determine whether or not the case can be resolved through some type of resolution, or if it's going to be a trial, they're going to be the attorney on the other side. So it is always imperative to have your attorney have a good working relationship with these state prosecutors.